It's been 4 years. I'm bored for an afternoon. I'm gonna play some Open TTD. See what happens. If you don't know what Open TTD is, you've been living under a rock. It's been out since 04. I'm listening up and starting the game. Completely ruined everything about it. Alright. So, if you have been living under a rock, the goal of Open TTD is to transport things and people and stuff all across this beautiful little, basically an island every time to a place. It's been a hot sec since I've played, so I'm going to try and find myself the towns. There's a list of towns you can get. Nope, don't need that yet. I'm gonna try and find it and get my bearings. Oh, no, that's raising numbers. Airports. Trains. There it is. So, this is everything this island wants. So, a good place to start would just be to have a bus and map between two big cities. So these two are close, fairly big. You can tell because they're big. Is there anything else more appeasing? We have 237 over here. 150 and 266. Ooh, the power plant. These people need coal. So basically, you gotta find yourself a coal plant. Steel mill, that'll be nice. Here's a coal mine. Basically, what you do is you just pop it on over. So, best thing to do would be to have a ferry here. To bring yourself a ferry here. But, you know, it's the beginning. That's not possible. Just like that up there. That way, you keep walking back to it. So we'll go ahead and build a road through this farm, through these couple of farms. Oh, the oil is fine. This place is big, hopping, hopping. And another oil refinery. Yeah, this is going to be sort of an epicenter. We'll just build. Best way would be actually how we come across here. Poor guy's farm. Gone. Nice. Good. That's nice. I'm gonna get this road built. I got the ground moved, it just took some breath persuasion. So basically now what I'm going to do is I'm going to start myself a busing company. Let's create a new group. Let me get bus around. And we'll go ahead. It's been you know, life, business, everything. So yeah, let's just get ourselves a couple of buses. Which do I do? Cost? No. I got money. Good. This doesn't want to work. Okay. Why it does? I don't know. It's a travel everyone is steel truck. That'll work. Alright. I'm gonna try and figure this back out. It's been a hot sec since I played.
You know,
I have an idea. It's right here. Build the bus station. I'm gonna take it and then build a station. Boom, here. And then another one right there. And then come up here. Build one. Here. And here. Boom. New vehicle. Look! No, it's a new vehicle. Wow. Isn't that nice? There's the workers. There they are. So then we're first gonna go to this station. And we're gonna travel along here. And then we're gonna go over here. Back again. And then boom, you're good. Then that's it, all. Alright. Change the screen. And we're back. Oh, you have two good orders, my baby. How about that? Better? Good. It's gonna head out. It's gonna take care of the people. Hooray, they have buses. So then basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna take another route. It goes here, up to this tiny little town. Where's the next nearest town? Pretty far away. As this road goes out, over, bus stations galore. Yeah, we only need one. So pop that. And then look, we're getting some money. what we're gonna do now is I'm gonna change this. That first. That's not. Oh, gracious. Field of goblins. Not much. He kind of reminds me of the guy from Bruce Almighty. I can't remember the name now. I'm gonna change this. Gibbs Inc. Best corporation on the multiverse. So then, the little buses are just gonna make us some money, because right now we're working on a deficit. So yeah, right now I'm saying we got 107 road pieces we're responsible for, 5 station tiles. Eventually, I think we get spaceships in this game. Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. So now what I kind of want to do is I want to see about this ferry. Because if what we can do is just kind of clear this area, make it. Unless there's a closer coal plant. I don't think there is. You require wood here. So we need the forest with sawmill. You can basically just follow your way back the entire round. But look, we're actually making some money. Isn't that nice? Yes. Profit. And then as you increase more and more, your cities will actually start to grow. This new wealth here was 2 whatever, and now it's at 345. But what are these? These are factories. They require a lot of stuff I don't want to deal with right now. Yeah, some of these are real complicated. I don't want to deal with these for a second. And you can follow me back. Right now, my main worry is I want to see if I can get this coal plant and this power plant to talk. I think the best way of doing that would be ferry. Is there being transported and you want transported things? We'll make ourselves a dock. Yeah, that'll work. And then we're gonna build ourselves a little dock. Another road. Make everything all nice and neat. Boom. And then we're gonna come over here. I'm gonna build myself another little dock. Serve some things. Here, slightly unsuitable. Yeah, we'll see about that. Oops. There it goes. There, yeah, now you like the apples. Boom. Small schmuck person. No, thank you. In the way of progress. So then we'll just have ourselves another truck loading bay. Here, just to make sure it attaches. I'm going to take a little vehicle depot. Actually, not yet. We still need a little boat. Two things from here. Cargo ship, light ship. Your main goal is to go here to there. We won't need to run you yet. You'll be good. So don't need to worry about the dock no more. But we do need a tiny truck depot out here. Probably buy myself a new cargo vehicle. Cool. You go here. Okay. Are you just going to do what you say? Or are you going to need pain and suffering? Actually need instructions? Yeah, I guess you will. I've noticed you have two viewers. There, that should make things better. So then you're going to hit the dock and go back. Oh, we are running fast. Real fast. Well, we have ran out of money. Pay your account and borrow some cash. And then we'll build ourselves another little dock with a tiny rope because ropes. Add a truck station. Boom. His whole purpose in life to go. Oh, where'd he go? Is to basically just kind of back and charge. So you're gonna come that way. We got ourselves a boat going. Internet closure, gas, was Fannington, and then that's not that. Moningsburg, Fannington Bridge, yeah, so, some things will suffer, you know, just how life goes. The first truck awaits at the docks. But little do men will be there for a while. So they keep this whole truck works back and forth, back and forth. It's got 57. 62. Not bad. Not bad. So now we're starting to we're still on. But this game can't be real complex when you have the time for it. So, 1954 is the kind of day that we lost 50,000 rand. Where's that little truck? Where's my cool truck? Cool truck, where are you going? You don't have any coal. And we can also set up ourselves a mail route because that's always a surefire. Can't buy a vehicle because I'm broke. That makes sense. So yeah, we're acting at quite a deficit there, you know. $87,000 payback. Okay. I'm not there. I think I might close down the dock for a little bit. Just kind of. What do you got on you? You have nothing on this for some reason. The docks have so much coal, it doesn't know what to do. You little truck. Dock work. And then you make things better. So is there another coal plant nearby? I can kind of steal from until the meantime. There's a coal mill. And I can get to the blue road. That sounds great. So I already have those. So this is gonna be boring. Super high on this way. Boom. And we're not for ourselves and for the channel. Right. That's always good.
It's a penny little truck.
What's that called? Did I listen to you?
No, I did.
Yeah, we're not going to worry about the truck. We're going to all the way down here. To this line. We can do this. Extra bus, we don't really need the ones that's broken down. Okay, you're fixing it. That's good. So, yeah, you know, don't worry about it. So, none of that if you're concerned. Where did we wrap ourselves in? It requires like a couple hundred more. I know you have things. Don't you? Keep breaking down every 2 seconds. Keep going. Keep on. Ooh, an aircraft. That's, yeah, you can also get spacecraft and things, but. Here, bring it all the way. Oh, need to give myself a fast bus station. And come here, and then all the way back. You don't worry about these people. You build a bus station, local authorities refuse it. Alright. There's no road for you. You don't get a road. If you don't accept my bus station love, you don't get a road. Do you want to get coal? No? Oh, because you're going after. But I think I'm going to stop playing for today. Figure out docks, figure out the coal and everything. See ya. Whenever I figure, like, potion again.